I've been seeing a lot of people saying that the Denver Nuggets is going to make the finals, and I'm here to tell you that's just not the case. You really think LeBron and AD is going to just let this Nuggets team beat them? We've seen this back in a bubble. They're not going to beat them. LeBron is on a different level right now, and Anthony Davis, if he can stay healthy, I see this Lakers team beating them in probably 6 games.